yourself a good time. Enjoy the art in Spokane.